Bye, undergrad.
Hello, dental school.
Oh, who are they?
That's the class of 2019. They're like campus royalty.
I saw Anisha wear her scrubs with two holes cut out, so I wore my shirt with two holes cut out.
Access?
Let me see.
That's Bronwyn Hagan. She knows everything about everything. That's why her hair is so big. It's so full of answers.
Too bad Shannon's hair isn't as big.
I'm really nervous about clinic. Like, I know nothing.
There must be something that you know.
I can fit my entire Typodont in my mouth. Wanna see it?
The dental world has a lot of rules. You always have to wear closed-toed shoes, always wear your hair back, absolutely no blue jeans, and of course...
On Wednesdays, we wear white coats. Otherwise, you can't drill with us.
Yeah, you can't drill with us.
Yeah, dental school can be really hard.
I'm a pusher, a real pusher. Tell me about your implant. What's phase one?
Let me take a look.
It's not that bad if you know the right people.
Oh, well, it's not that great. I'm not a regular faculty. I'm a cool faculty. So I'll sign off anything.
Oh my God, Joti, let me see your temp. Wow, your temp is so good. How'd you do it?
Fabulous, sir.
Oh my God, it's so shiny. I love it.
Thank you.
That is the fuggliest temp I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, my teeth are too big. I have like no overjet.
Is that erosion? Oh my gosh, I need a gingivectomy.
Halitosis?
Ew. No, you can't do OS. Brittany, don't join OMFS.
That's like social suicide.
Sometimes I have to use an extra large impressions tray, but I can't help it if I have malocclusion and a wide set arch.
Oh my God, you're composite. That's so etch.
Stop trying to make etch happen. It's not gonna happen.
Hi guys. Oh wait, you forgot your... Oh, what's this?
Oh, what's a burn book?
Joti took Typodont out during test.
That's okay, she's an ortho.
Angie cuts the x-ray line. Oh, Juliana is a total hoarder. Carissa plays finders keepers in the wet lab. KLynn steals row faculty. Canadians aren't very courteous, everybody knows that.
Raymond has a crush on Yessie. That sounds really messy.
I made out with a mannequin.
It only happened one time, and I liked it.